about a Billy and Sue. They were as in love as were any two. Yet Billy had to die. And when you hear the reason why, you'll hang your head and cry. Billy and Sue met the first day of school, and ever since lived by the golden rule. 'Cause when you do unto others what you wouldn't want done to you, you have to be a fool. This mutual agreement of love and trust made them travel the road to marriage or bust. When Billy was old enough to take a wife, he was old enough to fight for his country and his way of life. Sue's letters came every day, strengthened his cause. They showed him the way to fight for his country and the girl he loved. That's a soldier's only pain. And Billy heard no more from Sue. He was worried sick, and what could he do? Yeah, the bullets were screaming as they hugged the ground. And back home, Sue was running round. Billy was getting less and less strong. His hope and his faith was almost gone. And then, like a miracle, the letter appeared. Billy tore the letter open and it read, "Dear John." Scare a ghost, a familiar look seen on soldiers coast to coast. And even though the air was filled with lead, Billy jumped up, they shot him dead. Now Billy was buried in a faraway grave. For his country, his life he gave. But his epitaph, there was only in part. He didn't die from a bullet, but he died from a broken heart. Once was a thought inside my head. Somehow on and on I go. I keep on rolling with the flow. Oh, send that I would change my mind. I straighten up and I do just fine. Oh, but I still love rock and roll. I keep on rolling. Guys my age are raising kids, I'm raising hell just like I did. You know, I got a lot of crazy friends. They forgive me of my sins. Some might be calling me a bum. I'm still out there having fun. Loves me, yes I know. I keep on rolling with the flow. While guys my age are raising kids, you know I'm raising hell just like I did. I got a lot of crazy friends.